The triple drift do burnouts? That's a great question. Let's check it out.
Since the triple drift does come in four-wheel drive, we would have to change it to rear-wheel drive. Then we have to take out the wheels on one side, and then let the triple drift run to create burnouts.